हेलो एवरीवन. और अनदर टॉपिक इज़ व्हाट मेरिट गुड्स. सो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट गुड्स ना, प्राइवेट गुड एंड पब्लिक गुड्स. इन द लास्ट क्लास आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज़ क्लब गुड, दैट इज़ नॉन एक्सक्लूडेबल, नॉन राइवलरी एंड एक्सक्लूडेबल. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट ओ यू कैन यूज़ इट, बट देर इज़ नो कंपल्सरी सिचुएशन दैट यू हैव टू यूज़ इट कंपल्सरली एंड ऑल. सो दिस इज़ अ मेरिट गुड, दिस इज़ अनदर पार्ट ऑफ पब्लिक गुड. A merit good is a good which, when consumed, provide external benefit, although these may not be fully recognized. Hence, the good is under-consumed. Examples include education and healthcare. Because of this, when merit good is consumed, it generates a positive externality. Merit good ennu parna kanjara peru pol thanne, it has some merit. That is, when you use it, you will get a positive externality. For example, in the case of education, what will happen if you use it properly, you will get more positive externality because you are all using the merit good. Then in the case of healthcare also the same thing, because when you get proper medicine and healthcare, you will be able to have a proper positive externality. Then examples of merit good include education, healthcare, welfare services, housing, fire protection, refuse collection and public parks, etc. It contrasts to pure public good because merit good could be or indeed are provided through the market but not necessarily in sufficient quantities to maximize the social welfare. Karan idu public good alla, public good nu vachu kanyal anybody can use it at any time, but idu angane alla, it is based on pure merit, but when you use it you will get exactly the positive result. Anganeyanu parayunnathu. So there is some divisions for public good and merit good. Public good can be used by everyone. Everyone can be consumed by the public good. But merit good cannot be consumed by the whole. But if you have a merit to use it, everyone can use it. That is the difference between this or two. A merit good has two characteristics. People do not realize the true personal benefit. For example, people underestimate the benefit of education or getting a vaccination. Usually these two, these goods also have a positive externality. It's very clear from this point. Then merit good is an example of incomplete market, because we have studied about complete market and incomplete market. Here also merit good is an example of incomplete market. It has two important characteristics. Unlike private good, the net private benefit to the consumer is not fully recognized at the time of consumption. Because namukku ariya nammude education ipo ningal padikkunna kaalathu ningalku adine benefit arinjollanilla. So when you complete your study, when you get a placement properly, then you will understand. For example, in the case of mine, when I was engaged in my studies, I was not able to understand the proper benefit, net benefit from that study. But when I completed my study, when I got a placement, when I got a good job, it has become a positive externality. So it has become an incomplete market. Sometimes information failure also, you can draw all these things. Information failure also will happen in the case of merit good. Secondly, consumption of the merit good also generate an external benefit to others from which society gains, but such benefits are unlikely to be known or recognized at the point of consumption. Given that decisions, because it's giving a kind of merit good also generates an external benefit. External benefit anagana internal benefit alla undavunnathu. When you studied for civil service, that will be giving an external benefit to the society or the district as a whole. So this is a transformation of merit good from the public good from which society gains, but such benefits are unlikely to be known or recognized at the point of consumption. Because I hope the meaning is clear, but at the time of consumption, the real use or the result of this good may not be clear for the consumer. Given that decisions to consumers are driven by self-interest, it is unlikely that external benefit will be taken into account when the consumer of merit good evaluate its worth. For example, an individual student is generally not motivated to study hard in order to benefit others later in life, although everyone associated with them will benefit from their education in some way. Because sometimes when you get education, you may not be forced to study for that entire things, but at the later stages of the life, you will realize the importance of education as someone else has got importance of this education. Beneficiaries include future employers and all those who consume the product, supply their employer, their family and friends. So these are the important things of the like merit good. Then about healthcare. Healthcare is also regarded as merit good. For example, although it is not possible to know exactly when the benefit will arise in collision against contagious disease, clearly provide protection to the individual and yields a private benefit. When you go for the medical things, the same thing also will happen. About the supply of merit goods, economic theory predict that while market may form to supply some merit good, totally supply will be insufficient to achieve a socially efficient level of consumption. A number of factors explain the lack of merit good in a free market. എന്തുകൊണ്ടാണ് incomplete market merit good വരുന്നത് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഒരു free market merit good വരുന്നത്? There is a significant level of information failure in terms of both the private and external benefit resulting from the consumption of the merit good. For example, there is likely to be considerable information failure in terms of recognizing the benefit to themselves and to others of regular health checks, eye tests visible to the dentist. Because we know that what is the importance of all these things in healthcare, but we are not completely accumulated by the information stimulated from the public, from the surroundings, that we need to get it. നമുക്ക് എഡ്യൂക്കേഷനെ കുറിച്ചിട്ടും ഹെൽത്ത് കെയറിനെ കുറിച്ചിട്ടും ഒക്കെ അറിയെങ്കിൽ പോലും സംടൈംസ് വി ആർ നോട്ട് സ്റ്റഡീഡ് അബൌട്ട് ദി ഇൻഫർമേഷൻ ആസ് വി ഹാവ് ഗോട്ട്. അതുകൊണ്ട് തന്നെയാണ് സപ്ലൈ ഓഫ് മെറിറ്റ് ഗുഡിൽ ചില സമയത്ത് നമുക്കൊരു ഇൻകംപ്ലീറ്റ്നെസ് വരുന്നു പറയുന്നത്. ബട്ട് എനിവേ വോട്ട് വുഡ് വിൽ ഹാപ്പൻ, ഇറ്റ് വിൽ ഗിവ് പോസിറ്റീവ് എക്സ്റ്റേണാലിറ്റി. അപ്പോൾ നമ്മൾ മനസ്സിലാക്കേണ്ടത് ഡിഫറൻസ് ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ക്ലബ് ഗുഡ് എന്താണ്, മെറിറ്റ് ഗുഡ് എന്താണ്. മെറിറ്റ് ഗുഡ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞെങ്കിൽ ഇറ്റ് ഹാസ് സം മെറിറ്റ്. ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ ഇൻ ദ കേസ് ഓഫ് എഡ്യൂക്കേഷൻ ഹെൽത്ത് കെയർ, അതിലൂടെ നമുക്ക് കിട്ടുന്നത് ഒരു പോസിറ്റീവ് എക്സ്റ്റേണാലിറ്റിയാണ്. ക്ലബ് ഗുഡ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എക്സ്ക്ലൂഡബിൾ ആണ്, ബട്ട് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് നോൺ റൈവൽറി ആണ്, അതിൻ്റെ പബ്ലിക് ഗുഡിൻ്റെ ഒരു പാർട്ടാണ്. ആ ഒരു രണ്ട് ഡിഫറൻസ് ആണ് നമ്മളിവിടെ അറിയേണ്ടത്. സോ ദിസ് ഈസ് എബൌട്ട് മെറിറ്റ്.